Is this the real life? Is it just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality.